Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening from wherever you're watching from. I think I'm starting to get the hang of that intro. So, the LSIT is what we're going to be looking at today. It is I guess the right word for it would be infamous exercise in the realm of calisthenics. It is quite painful. It's not easy, you know, even, you know, for pros, it still requires a lot of engagement. So, yes, that's what we'll be going through today, the progressions, the final pose, and what you could work towards after you've mastered the LSIT. Now, also, if you guys had seen the live that Dev and I did, it was last week on the 12th of July. Check it out on my main page, namish.mystery99. I think I've got that right. Basically, we did a live, we did a few exercises, the LSIT and progressions were one of those. But here is the full video on all the progressions. Now, the LSIT is very focused on your core. You will see your abs rippling once you get this sorted because, you know, it's very intense in how it gets your muscles working in the core area of your body. But yeah, without further ado, let's hop right into it. The LSIT, in a nutshell, requires several exercises that you need to be doing every 2 days, or at least every day if you get the chance to practice them. So, first one is very simple. Basically, what you want to be doing is hands beside your glutes, so have them there, and you want to be lifting one leg at a time. I mean, if you do, I had enough ab strength to be doing two leg lifts at a time. Now, if you're doing two leg lifts, it doesn't hurt to maybe have your back against the wall like this, just to give you more stability, but you'll definitely feel the difference in that. Now, another variation of this particular exercise is just extending your arms slowly forward and more forward, and you'll feel it's harder the further your hands are from your torso. So, I mean, this is still quite good, quite easy. But then this is not too easy, basically. Another one is a little more interesting. So you want to be pivoting on your pelvis and lifting yourself off with your arms, but keeping that V shape, okay? That really does engage them, your upper, mid, and lower abs. And for those of you, I had a similar issue. There's always a question, what ab exercise can I use to stimulate my lower abs? That is one exercise that is amazing for lower ab contraction. So try that at home. There's a final exercise that you should also be looking to try and master and integrate, which is essentially extending and elevating and then slowly lifting each leg. Now, this is what we did in the live workout, and this is more getting all the components of the LSIT in one practice exercise per se, because you're engaging your triceps, your shoulders, and your lats, and then you're also engaging your core by lifting your legs up. Now, one progression that I sort of skipped over but that I think is necessary is this. So we talked about the exercise of single leg raises, but what you want to be, I guess, trying is engaging one leg at a time for 10 seconds, then changing it over, okay? Now, that helps quite a bit in terms of increasing the endurance and strength of your core and your legs, which need to stay elevated. One other variation before you get to the final progression of the LSIT is this. So, bent knees, but you're elevating yourself. You still got core engagement, but not as much as the fully extended LSIT. So, what you want to be ideally doing is this, and then graduating to that. Basically, the LSIT goes like this. You want to be able to lift yourself And what you want to be able to do is try have a minimum 10 second L sit, but then to actually ensure that you have the technique correct and the appropriate strength, what I do is have 3 sets of 10 second L sits. So basically 30 second L sits broken into 3, so 10 seconds each. Do that every day and it makes such a difference. So yeah guys, try this at home, anyone can do it. Literally no equipment required, you just need a floor and yourself. So I hope you guys can take something from it, as always. And yeah, here are some clips of my trials, I guess, previous attempts at the L-sit. And hopefully you guys will all get to this stage that I'm at now. So yeah guys, hope you enjoyed.
When I met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound, we fell in love as the leaves turn brown. And we could be together, baby, as long as skies are blue. You act so innocent now, but you lied so soon. When I met you in the summer,